Edge networks to support 5G need an open, innovative solution ecosystem. And they need flexibility to evolve rapidly as demand and technology change. I'm Joe Masserino, 5G and Edge optical networking expert at Fujitsu. Let's have an open dialogue about how to build the efficient, scalable edge network you need to deliver today's 5G services, and how you can set the foundation for evolving beyond 5G. At Fujitsu, we've been deploying and operating edge and xHaul networks for Tier 1 and Tier 2 service providers for decades. Here are some pointers on what to look for when planning for 5G edge networking. 5G deployment has four critical challenges to solve: fiber availability for C-RAN and D-RAN, bandwidth and capacity to meet new demand, conserving space and power, and for in-building and entertainment venues, deployment economics. 5G edge networks must integrate easily into the RAN and provide scalable transport for a variety of cell sites, ranging from small and pico cells to macro cells in the outside plant and in-building or venue locations. The best solution will support low OPEX and simple commercial models without complex fees or confusing activation procedures for subscribers. 5G edge networking equipment must provide high capacity in a compact form factor for sites with limited available footprint, ensuring maximum utilization of valuable real estate. To meet growing capacity demand, it's essential to be able to scale from 10 gigabit Ethernet to 400 gigabit Ethernet on the same platform. Software support for network slicing is also needed to ensure that different applications can receive the bandwidth and capacity they need without impacting the performance of other applications. The optics ecosystem is a crucial aspect as well. Look for a range of optics that simplifies and speeds turn-up. This helps to economically address deployment timeframes, including small and picocell, with the right fit to ensure rapid time to market. Overall, when developing a plan for 5G edge networking, these are the key factors that you need to consider. Will your 5G edge network offer the fiber availability needed? Scale to meet capacity demand. Provide transport for the mix of cell sites in your network. And support in-building and venue service distribution. Fujitsu is ready to work with you to meet these needs for 5G edge networking. Let's keep the open dialogue going. Reach out to us today.